Hey everyone, I'm Pete Estes. Welcome to another edition of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. We'll start with some weekly awards on the ice, as announced by Hockey East earlier this week. Amanda Pelkey of the women's hockey team earned co-player of the week honors after scoring twice and assisting on two other Catamount goals in a 5-2 win over RIT on Saturday. Rob Hamilton, after skating in his first two collegiate games over the weekend, is the Pro Ambitions Rookie of the Week. Hamilton finished the weekend in North Dakota with a goal and two assists. This past weekend saw the premier fall lacrosse tournament in New England as teams from across the region competed in the Northeast Classic face-off against cancer. Since the start of the weekend tournament back in 2008, the event has helped raise and donate over $155,000 to the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. 18 teams took part in this year's event, including six from Division I. Both Vermont basketball teams have been practicing for a couple of weeks now, and fans will get their chance to see the Cats in action for the first time this weekend at the Catamount Tip-Off presented by TD Bank.
Things have been going pretty well. I think we're a little bit ahead of schedule in terms of the things we need to put in before real games start, but you know, I'm excited about the depth that we have, and I'm looking forward to seeing even more you know, people just contributing and getting better and improving every day. You know, I'm really excited for the Catamount Tip-Off. I think it's a great chance for our players to have fun, play hard, and I want our fans to see balanced scoring, an exciting brand of basketball, see the personality shine a little bit from our players and what they can do. I think our three freshmen are most excited to get on the floor and show to everyone why they're here and what they can do.
The America East released the preseason coaches poll as well as preseason all-conference teams for men's and women's hoops this week. The Catamount women were picked to finish fifth, while the UVM men earned the top spot in the poll. Senior forward Brian Volkel was also named to the preseason all-conference team. Volkel was a first-team all-league pick last season, ranking second in the conference in both rebounds and assists per game. It's time for the Moe's Moment of the Week, coming to you all the way from North Dakota. Chris McCarthy ties things up with this shorthanded dandy.
Johnson doing his best to try and take it back. Now Hamilton, hard work below the goal line here, and finally it's tapped out and collected in stride by McCarthy. He's got Fallon to his right here. McCarthy gains the line, left side on the forehand, deeks into the slot and scores! Chris McCarthy shorthanded with 2:46 to go in the second period, and the Catamounts have come back from 2-0 down to tie at 2-2. McCarthy's first goal of the season, and it's a brand new game. Huge goal for the Catamounts shorthanded. Excellent patience shown by the senior. Beats Gothberg high glove side. And 2-2 now your score here in Grand Forks.
That'll do it for us today on Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. Check back next week for more great stories right here on Catamount TV.